I come to you in the name of Jesus, and thank you that you have been reaching out to me. I thank you that you speak and that you are speaking to me. I want you in my life, and I want you in my heart. I surrender my life into your hands, and thank you that in my searching for meaning and purpose, you have led me to you, my Creator, loving God and Heavenly Father. I ask for forgiveness of all sins that has led to disconnection from you and my life purpose, and I receive your forgiveness. I also ask for your Holy Spirit to come into my life and restore full connection of my heart to your heart. And I receive the gift of eternal purpose and life in you, God. I thank you, God, that Jesus died, that I might be fully alive in you. And so I ask you, God, to breathe life into my call and re-envision me, reconnect me to the source of life, which is you, and restore childlike joy and inner peace to me. I thank you, God, for new joy, healing, hope, and fresh relationship with you that will increasingly lead to a future filled with divine purpose and fullness of hope in you. Will you come into my life and redesign it according to your beauty, your brilliance, and goodness? Will you show me just how amazing you are, God, and redefine in my thinking anywhere I need to see as you really are, and rediscover just how good and loving you are? Show me, God, how much you love me. I acknowledge I need you. I want you. And I'm giving my life from now on to your faithful hands, God. Thank you that I am loved by you. Help me to know your love in every area in my life, except my kindness, to show up and lead me into every dream you have purposed for my life. Come take over my life and my heart. I'm expecting, God, because you are good. I'm excited, God, because you are creative. I'm hopeful because your capacity to bring solutions and turn things around is astounding. I'm encouraged because you are the God of miracles, and I'm asking for a miracle in my life. And I'm purposed to see you with new eyes, as you are loving and you are with me, actively loving me in this new journey, connected fully to you. Thank you for chasing me down until I heard you loud and clear that you are real, loving, and see me. And you have an incredible dream for my life. Welcome into my heart and life, God. I'm excited to get to know you more. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen.